They barely had a shot at the goal in the second half, Rangers, and now here they have such an important penalty. They've done it. Aberdeen cannot believe it, and neither can that man personally, as Rangers go into a 3-2 lead. And by my watch, there will be stoppage time. I make it about 4 minutes left. Jorg, as I said, tremendous pressure on his shoulders, and he missed his last two efforts. No chance of missing that as he buried it. Albertz, who's had hardly any influence in this game at all, up he comes, driving it in.